just uncovered some dudes. Looks like Aida is gone. Oops, Salish. The truce with you will expire soon. I'm a few years late, Kalkinch XD. But like I said, I think I'm gonna do better this time around. We'll see. Guess we'll see. There. I'm not declare on Shiu. They still have cores. All of this crap needs to core first. Have no allies. More corruption. I couldn't care less about colonization in this strategy. Let's see what happens. could use some events to speed up the colony growth though. Or this is gonna take forever and one day. It's very hard to increase the influence with a capital like this. So what's next? So wait for the stuff to core. I realize I could, I would, it would be very difficult to achieve the objectives, so that's why I gave up last time. It's another day that I'm gonna sleep just 2.5 hours, cause I'm crazy. Damn it, I don't have a claim. Let's take another one. Time to explore the seas. That this guy refuses to die. Crap, they just grabbed an alliance. We're a great power after all, so... they don't give a shit. And he died. It still sucks though, the legitimacy. These guys don't even have troops. Let's hope these guys don't grab any allies. We'll need more dosh. Let's pump up the army maintenance. Really at the maximum. Seriously, two stability hits in a row. Okay, let's go beat him up. I could use some cannons. Force limit sucks. Prestige. I wonder where is their army? They're afraid. stuff. Reach the maximum number of states. Still no sign of the Europeans. Interesting. Like something happened to Portugal and Castile. I need to prioritize these eventually. So way behind in tech. Alright, let's peace out. Okay, I'm gonna release a vessel. I think she will take all these provinces. This is gonna cost me an arm and a leg, but... Guys are so bad. Guys didn't... Am I confusing? Ashapoya. Oops, confused the dudes. Let's hope this falls quickly. Cannons. Oh, that's gonna fall. Well, looks to me that it's stuck. Okay, I'm gonna make these guys a vassal. Apparently, I can't. They will probably end up as protectorates. I needed to wait for them to gain the institutions. Let's score these. Anyway, it's very late. Going well. Very well, actually. This this province here is gonna extend our colonial range very much. But I'm gonna take a break. We'll continue this probably tomorrow. I really wanted to release a vassal here, but I remembered that since I've embraced a couple of institutions. Whoever I release this here, it will be a protectorate. So yeah, thanks for watching and take care.